The idea here was really about showing the movement that we've developed a couple of years ago, and for that we removed completely the dial. We just have one thin sapphire piece here with a half moon shape, and coming this piece here in a dark gray, coming from the tourbillon and going back to the power reserve.